Hi, I'm Emil, the practical engineer, and today I'm making this LED lamp that turns on when you push it. I'm gonna build the lamp by stacking some layers of plywood on top of each other, same as I did with my play button lamp. So the first thing I need to do is to cut out these templates, stick them on the wood and cut it all out. Lamp to turn on when you press the top of it, and how I'm gonna do that is I'm gonna make the whole top so it can move up and down a little bit, and I'm doing that by drilling some holes in some of the hexagons, and then I can stick an axle through where it can move over. Off to the drill press. Next, I need to cut this polycarbonate for the layers where the light shines through. And I want to see if I can cut all the layers at once. So I'm gonna cut a couple of squares, put them all on top of each other. And then on the bandsaw, I'm gonna cut this shape out. See if it works. On the plastic I cannot hide the entrance cut so easy as with the wood, so I'm gonna avoid that and I'm gonna cut it on the scroll saw. So I need to drill a hole and then cut it out on the scroll saw. It takes a little bit longer, but it looks better, I think. So now that I have both the wood and the polycarbonate cut, I can start to glue it together. And I'm gonna glue it in two steps. First I'm gonna make pairs like this, with wood and polycarbonate. When I have all the pairs, I will glue them all to get the lamp. This is going to be part of the base of the lamp, and I need to drill two holes in the side here for the rods that will be the linear guides, and I need to drill a big hole in the middle that will hold the tube for the LEDs. So this mechanism is done and it works really well, as you can see. Next I need to do, I need to make a lamp out of it. So I have these components that I made. I have the tube that I cut and the thing that I made for the button. And the thing for the button will come over here. And that will stand here with the LEDs around it like this, and the button in here. So when you push it, you actually push the button with this, of course. So let's install the electronics. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, you'll probably like these videos as well. Hit that subscribe button before you leave, and don't forget, dare to experiment and have fun creating. See you next week.